Colonel Gate Novices, Grade 2, 2 mile. Now we're at Ascot. Fired Earth up the top for Darren Thompson is the favourite. Albert's Eyes, Gullaballa, Last Stand, Speed Back, The Irish King, Golden Highway, and Rosie Buck for Go Zappers and Racing. Golden Highway on the fence there. Has jumped nicely, so too Speed Back. Small field, eight runners. Wanting to go forward is Albert Eyes and stuck behind the green and gold silks there of Golden Highway. And they've coming down to the second of nine here at Ascot. And now getting a better run, Albert Eyes. But Speed Back in front. Albert Eyes can't take a trick. Runs into the back of Fired Earth. Be running second at the moment, Albert Eyes, if it could get a clear run. And it's just stuck. It's got nowhere to go. You can see the jockey searching for the gap. But it's Speed Back from Rosie Buck. Go Zappers looking for a second winner. Golden Highway's up there, Fired Earth. Over the third they go. And it's Albert Eyes and the Irish King at the tail. Over the fourth they go, the leader jumped that fast. Over the fifth, and it's jumped it fast again, this leader. So Speed Back's doing it comfortably for now. From Rosie Buck, just stalking. Last Stand, Gullaballa, the Irish King out wider. Golden Highway, Fired Earth, and Albert Eyes at the tail. He just hasn't had much luck in running at all. Could almost write this race off. Over the six they go, and a quick jump there to Last Stand, who's cruising up to the leader now. Actually, it's going to go past it. So Last Stand is our new leader now from Speed Back, the Irish King, Gullaballa. A fast jump there to Rosie Buck, and that cruises up and takes the lead. So out wider, Rosie Buck, three wide from Speed Back, the Last Stand. The Irish King, Gullaballa, running on Golden Highway. Also running on is Albert Eyes and Fired Earth, maybe struggling for now. I think Fired Earth was the pre-race favourite. Up and over the second last they go. And Speed Back's retaken the lead from Rosie Buck, Last Stand. Two furlongs left to go. One more flight. They come to it. Up and over. And it's still Stand Back from the Last Stand, Rosie Buck, Golden Highway. They're inside the furlong. Anyone's race, Speed Back. The Last Stand, it's Speed Back, Last Stand, slowly getting on terms. Speed Back and Last Stand, they hit the line. It's going to be close, it says Last Stand. We'll wait for the card though. Big win for Hollywood if he's got it. Ooh, and the head's got its nose down, so there's a good chance. Or is it shared? And it's just got up, Last Stand, so well done, Hollywood. That's a classy winner there. Second, Speed Back, Thunderspark. Third was Rosie Buck, Ghost Zappers. Fourth, Golden Highway.